9 News at Noon. With special guests joining us in the studio, we have Hannah Meharry and Sarah Ekis and Project Connect, a special project. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, thank you so much. We are, Sarah and I work for the Family Resource Center, and Sarah works for Mississippi United to End Homelessness. We're part of our City of Tupelo Homelessness Task Force. So what we're doing is a part of our larger state coalition, we're having a Project Connect, is where we try to get all of our service providers that work with our homeless community together in one room. We can then invite our homeless community or those that are vulnerable to come and just introduce them to the resources that are available and hopefully connect them to those resources. So we really focus on education, employment, housing, that kind of thing.
Well, I liked how it's called Project Connect, and you mentioned education, you mentioned housing. Sarah, what are some of the other things that they will see when they come?
So we're really focused this year on connecting them to not just housing resources, which is MUTE, and then resources that we can offer, but we want to get them connected to an ID, Social Security card, hygiene kits, and other social services that we kind of back away from, maybe like haircuts or maybe places that can provide them new clothing, things like that.
And so how are people finding out about Project Connect?
Sure. So our task force has really been involved, and we're trying to get, you know, boots on the ground, just tell people, tell people that we come, our clients that we come into contact with, please come on the 28th. It's Monday, January 28th at 9:30 at All Saints Episcopal Church in their parish hall. And we're actually going to have serve lunch afterwards. And so we're just trying to get all of our individuals that we work with and even our surrounding community too, just to come in and please take advantage of the resources that we're going to have there.
It sounds like a great event, a wonderful cause, free.
Those
who are coming for this is Project Connect.
Yes.
And is this the first time that you all are doing a project like this?
Yes.
On this scale, yeah.
And this is a good lead-in event. We're doing our PIT count, which is our point in time count, the very next day, which is our annual homelessness census that we do here in the city. So this is kind of like our lead-off event to get people motivated to come do our PIT count or our point in time count. And that's another one of our statewide initiatives that we do just across the state, but especially here in Tupelo.
Well, just a reminder, Project Connect is going to take place Monday, January 28th from 9:30 to 12:30. That's at the All Saints Episcopal Church. If you have any questions, you can reach out to hmeharry@frcnms.org. I didn't want to say the letter wrong. Stay with us. We have more news.